Hi guys, this is Drippy Tips. In today's tutorial, I will show you how to keep your Google account from getting deleted by Google even after 2 years of inactivity. Now if you look at this inactive Google account policy page, link is in the video description, you can see that Google says it will delete your account if you don't use it within 2 years. Now if you scroll down towards this middle area, you can see this exception to this policy. So if you do any of these things, then your account will be kept past the 2 years inactivity period. Now, if you look at this actual list here, you won't see anything interesting. For example, you need to make a purchase, you need to have some money in your Google account, and that is not something that most of the people likely have. So I want to show you another method. To get this method, you need to receive this email, and actually only people with a YouTube channel would receive this email, but it would apply to everyone, so you can go ahead and try it. If you look at this email from Google, it says right here in the middle, there are some exceptions to this policy. Examples include a Google account with YouTube channels, videos, or comments. This is very interesting. So this is the account that I want to keep inactive past 2 years. I can see YouTube from here, of course, but this doesn't mean that I have a YouTube channel. To create a YouTube channel with this Google and YouTube account, what I need to go to is studio.youtube.com, hit enter, and if you just wait for a little bit, it's gonna say how you appear, upload picture, blah blah blah. So just say whatever you want to say. Once you're done, click the create channel button at the bottom right corner of the screen, and that's it. This account is probably gonna get kept by Google for a long time. Now if you really want to be sure, what you can do after this is you have to get past all these things, but you can go ahead and click create and upload a video. Once you upload a video, set it to public, and even to be more sure, write a comment on it, and that will satisfy all of the conditions here mentioned in this email, which is that you need to have a Google account with a YouTube channel, a video, and a comment. If you like this video, please consider going to Drippy Tips YouTube channel and subscribe to support me. Thanks for your support, and see you soon.